now I know there's a lot of players that have played for Persia that's come from London, England and Europe. I know a few players that's come to this club. Michael Essien's come here now and he's the one that influenced me to take a look at Persia, and I was happy that I could come here to join him and enjoy the great crowd we have here. The fans are unbelievable. I believe number one fans in the world. So the top 10 things to know about football and you guys at the top. So many, the culture of football here is very, very strong. And now I want to be able to have the fans see my name, score some goals, try and commit to the team and make sure that we win the league this year. Yeah, I played with Essien. I won the league with Essien for one season. Then I left them the season after. So I played against them many times as well. So we stayed, remained friends. He's a good guy, and so it's good that I'm here with him, and we both know each other very well. So it makes it very comfortable for me to settle down here. But yes, I see, because I know in this whole region, it's only Persia, the biggest team, and like everybody, there's a lot of people that support Persia. So I know that for me, it's a no-brainer to increase my experience. I know the fans, once I start scoring goals, they'll love to see that I can grow the fans, have a relationship with the fans. I know there's a lot of fans here, and they wanted to see, they love football here, so I want to be a part of their history.
Padamu Persib, mi berjanji. Kami
Sebastian.